spectacular day today. Off to Charters Towers. I reckon it's probably 27, 28 degrees, 35% humidity, and what a good day today. Let's look forward to the bus trip. And don't forget, grab a cab, travel safe. Swimming in illusion, sinking in place. When you feel this, when you feel this, when you feel this, don't let it go. When you feel this. It's just a great weekend. Been going on for a long time and it's becoming more and more popular. And the people you meet here, you know, I suppose you become friends with people for a lifetime, but it brings the community together, money into the town, people having fun, so you can't ask for much more than that, I wouldn't have thought. Not particularly, that's why you retire. But the wicket looks good, yeah, so that'll help us blokes who are lacking in the skill department.
Pleasure to be opening the batting today with Dagger. It's been a long time since we've taken to the field again, but we're feeling pretty good today. Big as they come to boss a reflection of Trump. Took over the world for fun just to get him my son. Alone in this game, respected, move like I'm a gang. King Alexander McQueen, the boots and the minks. Dirt on my jeans, I'm focused, I'm chasing my dreams. Ain't no stopping me, you copy, you still got me my lean. Soprano my jeans, still be kissing my ring. Pinky or Twinkie calories, they be all in my semen. Humble endeavors, tickle, I ask with a feather. Swabbles on bottles, I order hanging off of the river.
Oh, look, it's great for junior cricket. Hopefully today we can raise a fair bit of money and as I said, that goes back into the grassroots cricket and develop the next crop of Bulls. Yeah, it's always good to meet up with those guys. Anyone who's represented Queensland, it's always good to knock around with them. But I think everyone's pretty thirsty by the time they get to here on Saturday afternoon, and the saying of the day is stay hydrated apparently, so I think many of the locals are doing that. Go enjoy me cricket. I love watching it, and it's great to get out here and have a hit around today with the other Queensland cricket legends.